I doubt he'd get planning permission for this lot. It's a typical Australian building site. Building materials scattered randomly all over the place. What a mess. Give him time, I suppose it'll be cleaned up. I hope so.